Hello guys, welcome back to my channel after a long time. I hope you guys are doing well. I shoot this video while traveling to Manali. You see, this is the mall road where few people are roaming around. If you can notice, two persons are sitting over there. One person is playing guitar. He entertains others who are moving around. I sat there for a while to shoot this moment. Very less people you see on the mall road compared than earlier. A person you see who held the guitar. It seems like he is professional in playing guitar. On the left side, you can see many people they took interest to listen his music. A lady who sat beside him, she is supporting him. Before shooting this, I was just roaming around, but their music made me to sit over there. Lady, she is NRI. Few people who are standing in front of her, they are just asking about her. One thing I must learn from them, if you have passion at something, just do it. Many people nowadays are afraid to show their own passion. What do they have? After seeing them, it seems like they do not have fear of anything. Just be open-minded. This is what you see the market. Buying something from here is so much expensive. We cannot expect to have bargaining here. Price which applied for the tourists to have equal to the local people as well. Now I'm taking you to the Tibetan market. Here we can expect to have some bargaining.
Streets of the market not that much crowded which we used to see earlier. People usually choose this market to buy something. Good quality of products we find here.